everybody. Boys, wish me luck. I've got a girl, a lovely girl. She has a face like a full moon, a pair of hands like a dashboard on a wagon, and ears that are big enough to use for napkins. Honestly, her ears are so large that whenever she goes out on a windy day, she ties them around her head so that the wind won't flop them and beat her brains out. And thin? She's so thin that whenever she takes a bath, she always gets out of the tub before she pulls the plug for fear of going down the pipe. But love her, why, I love the very ground that she has coming to her. And I call on her regularly, twice a week, and take dinner at her house. They always have the very best that the market affords. My girl's father is an undertaker, and you'll always find flowers on the table and ice on the butter. And when I call, my girl meets me at the door with a smile on her beautiful map, and she says, "Won't you come in, Willie?" And my name is Fred. And then after a while, I'll take her out to an ice cream foundry and buy her ice cream. And I want to say right here that she can get away with more ice cream than any other girl I ever had. I often wondered how it was that a girl could eat so much cream at one sitting. In fact, it interested me to such an extent that I looked through an old arithmetic, and there on one of the pages it said, 1 gal = 4 quarts. And now I'm going to sing you a very touching little ballad entitled, "How's Your Mother Fix for Soap?" Mr. Lister met his sister on the street one day and kissed her till he raised a blister on her lips of rosy hue. When Miss Lister saw the blister on her lips where Lister kissed her, she went down to Dr. Fister with a blister blue. And when Fister saw the blister on the lips of Lister's sister, he was nearly knocked to twist her, and he knew not what to do. Just then Fister phoned to Lister, told him about his sister's blister, said, "Come up and get your sister, tell her to skidoo."